And the controversy renewed criticism of Governor Justice for continuing to live in Lewisburg instead of living at the governor's mansion in Charleston.
Well, if he was where he was supposed to be, and that is being down here during session, it would have never happened. But he's decided to put the people of the state secondary to his basketball team that he's coaching.